a truck is driving, a car goes underneath it, and the devastation is horrible.
Frontline and ProPublica investigate deadly truck accidents.
Why do you think we're still stuck in this place where we need more study about the side guards?
Unfortunately, resources are not limitless.
And the fight for reform.
A few $100 per trailer is going to put these companies out of business? Are you kidding me?